backstage of Cirque du Soleil right now in Hollywood.
Oh, this is Circus LA?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. And look, we're about to make a move. We're going to do some this Cliffy Bars, and we're going to do like some sightseeing. We want to go through Compton. How is Compton out there if we go filming out there?
It should be all right. You should actually Compton's under control right now as far as I know.
Compton's under control right now as far as I know.
Right. Yeah, there's some good people out there.
Okay, so we're going to go check it out.
We're going to go to Venice.
And Venice Beach. Venice Beach.
To me, it seemed like he thought Venice was a much more better choice.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, your boy right. Cliff Bars. Yes, yes. In Cali, Los Angeles. Let me show y'all around a little. We shopping around. As you can see, look at this.
This is LA Cribs edition.
Fish. They got LA, everything is LA out here, man. You know, I did see one New York thing. They had a New York hat.
Alright, so boom, we're doing like this.
As you can see, everything over here, LA. I love LA.
Yes, sir.
You know. I know you work here. I'm here on vacation from New York. Everybody in California, do they all wear Converse? I see a lot of people wearing these. This the style out here?
Not everybody.
Oh, some of them. I see a lot, but I bought these out here. I see a lot of people, they wear this one and they wear that one. So I just wanted to, you know, buy it just to fit in. You know what I'm saying? But where's the best place to go in California, like to have fun? The best place?
There's a lot of places in California. You can go to the beaches. Find the beaches.
The beaches? Which one is the best beach out here if I'm in Cali?
Santa Monica Beach.
Santa Monica? Somebody, I heard of Venice. How is Venice Beach? You been there?
I've never been there.
Oh, never Santa Monica though?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Well, how is the neighborhood Compton? You ever been to Compton?
Compton is like, now it's getting better. Everybody talk about Compton. It was very bad before the 1980s, 1990s, but now getting better.
So it was bad before Compton?
Yeah.
Because I'm gonna go to Compton.
That's a nice place now.
Yeah.
After speaking to him, I decided it was time to head to Compton. So me and a couple of my boys that came from New York, we all got together and got on our way, leaving Hollywood, heading to Compton.
We out here. Niggas don't know where the car's at?
And it's empty too.
Downtown Los Angeles, y'all. Boy Cliff Bars with my boy M.O. We showing y'all the hood.
Hopping, stopping, hopping like a rabbit. When I take the Nino Ross, you know I got to have it. I lay back in the cut, retain myself.
We're on think about the shit highway, when I think of where. Heading to Kitty Compton.
See, at this point right now, I'm excited. This is my first time coming to Cali. You know what I'm saying? I got my New York Yankee fitted on. I'm hyped right now, like old Snoop Dogg hood. This is what it is.
Pasadena. Niggas down like he better hold the field. Cheers to the next episode. I make money, and I really don't love hoes. Tell you the truth, I swoop in the coop. I used to sell loot, I used to shoot hoop. But now I make hits every single day with that nigga, the Diggy Dr. Dre. So lay back in the cut, motherfucker, before you get shot. It's 187 on a motherfucking cop.
Snoop Dogg hood, Long Beach. On the freeway heading to the hood. The hood
yes,
hood.
Indeed.
Could be bars, we out here.
And
more.
and let me get into some black gangster shit.
We showing y'all the streets, New York City. Understand what it is, your boy Clippy Bars. We in California. California, I ain't going to the hood. Right now we passing through Long Beach exit, but we're going to Compton. We're gonna show what the streets is looking like. Here we go, we exiting on Long Beach right here. Let's do it.
The D-O-double-J, does that beat me? I'm serving them, swerving in the coupe. The Lexus, flexes from Long Beach to Texas. Sexist hoes, they wanna get with this, cause Snoop Dogg is the shit, biatch.
Compton. We're in Compton, y'all. New York City, understand, it's your boy Clippy Bars. We are riding through the streets of Compton. We showing y'all the hood. Compton, New York City, understand what this is. Your boy Clippy Bars is out here showing y'all what's really going down on these streets.
Motherfuck death row. Yo, and here comes my left blow. Cause I'm the E-A-Z-Y-E. And this is the season to let the real motherfucking G's in. You're like a kid, you found a puppy, now you're dapper. But tell me where the fuck you found the anorexic rapper. Talking about who you gon' squabble with and who you shoot. You're only 60 pounds when you're wet and wearing boots.
Damn, E, they tried to fade you on Dre Day.
But Dre Day only meant Easy's payday. All of a sudden, Dr. Dre is the G thing. But on his old album covers, he was a she thing. So nigga, please don't step to these motherfucking real G's.
The only one that does it, your boy Clippy Bars is out on these streets. This is Compton.
Fucking work, see you never handle business. So say the drama jerk, nigga straight kill me, knowing that they pranked us. This is going out to your studio gangsters. See I did dirt, put in work.
Understand, I got my boy over here, you know, my man, and this is real talk. He was the only one out of my team. Look how big this car is, yo. And this is some real shit. Look how big this car is. We got, this whole whip was full. Full. Nobody came out here except for my boy, the driver, and of course, your boy, Clippy Bars. I'm out here. I'm in the streets. We in Compton. We showing y'all around. We showing y'all what's really going down in the hoods. You know what I'm saying? Okay, Rosecrans Avenue.
So that's the other big shit.
Rosecrans. Yeah, we here. We on Rosecrans. This is real talk. You know what I'm saying? They got songs about Rosecrans and all that. You know what I mean? We definitely in the heart of the hood. You know what I'm saying? Let's do it. Boy Clippy Bars, we here. I'm with my man. You know what I'm saying? We out here, you know what I mean? We in Compton, you know what I'm saying? Long Beach Boulevard, right there. You know what I'm saying? We out here. We doing a little tour, just showing people the hood in Compton. You know? Something like.
As I was walking through Compton, I decided to do a little sightseeing. I went through a couple hoods. I went through a blood hood and I came across this fire truck. So I decided to take some pictures. You know what I'm saying? I sat down, took a couple pictures, you know what I mean? Talked to the camera a little bit. But little did I know, the hat that I was wearing was one of the most hated gangs in LA. And we was driving around and we went past something called the Compton Fashion Center, which is also known as, we came to find out, the Compton Swap Meet, which is pretty much in the heart of the hood. So while we in there, somebody left. He seen us, left. He was at work. He left his job to come outside and talk to us about our fitteds. And this is what happened. This is exactly what went down.
Basically, dog, this is Compton, man, you feel me? This is one of the worst cities to be in California, dog. And I mean, this, Watts, Long Beach, LA, you feel me? These are city where it goes down that. It happened, you know what I'm saying? This is where
real
it all
talk,
happens.
Real talk, it ain't
out
just
here,
movie
dude.
Shit.
Yeah, word.
Real shit, word.
Real shit. So hold up, I need you to let the viewers know. All right, you seen me come in the store, right?
Yeah.
How was I dressed? I'm dressed just like this. I'm dressed just like this. You know what I'm saying? What did you tell me? You didn't even know me. And what did you say? What did you say? Tell the camera.
No, first off, with what you was thinking, yo.
I mean, first thing I was thinking was two dudes coming in here, New York has the style, the fit is different, dog.
The Timbs, I got the Timbs on too. I got the Timbs on, but
what
go
ahead. You feel me? Sun Ho flavor, it was different, you feel me? That's what made me stop y'all and ask y'all from Jump Street. But you know what though? I wasn't meaning it to be disrespectful, nothing like that. But I was just letting y'all know. This hat right here, dog, for all my East Coast niggas, dog. You come out here, dog, be careful wearing your New York hats, dog, because real talk, this shit right here will get you iced real quick, dog. Our hat is a death trap out here, dog. And yo, it's not because we're from New York, it's because they rock our hats for their hoods, though, dog. You know what I mean? That's all it is.
That's
so they got love for all people, but you can't be on some gang shit.
They got love for all people, dog, but it's just like, dog, 9 times out of 10, dog, my man got popped. He was from New York, but because he had a hat on, niggas ain't know, so they assumed he was from the rival neighborhood.
Word.
And they dropped, you know what I'm saying? They dropped.
He didn't make it.
Nah.
Damn.
Nah, man.
Sorry to hear that, brother.
He didn't make it, man. And they had to ship his body back to New York, you know what I'm saying, for the funeral.
Wow.
Literally, what you saying is just going like this, just rocking a hat like this, you know what I'm saying? Straight up.
What you got on, right. None of that. It's the fact that you rocking that thing right there, dog. Yo, word, I'm gonna tell you, the hats you wear out here, dog, it stands for a lot, B. The hats you wear out here, dog, they push issues on hats, man. The Mets hat, the New York hat, the Pirates hat, the Washington hat, all them hats out here, God, they mean something, man. So you feel me? It's just like, watch what you wear and where you go out here, dog. In New York, is we check your appearance. Out here, these niggas, they check your colors. You know what I mean? It's different.
So so you saying that whole color shit from Ice-T, that whole rocks, color dude, shit, that real. Story, that song is official.
It's real, dog.
Yo, let's do this.
It's real, all right. Dog. Yo, I'm gonna tell you like this. Ice Cube, Dub C, 40 Cal, you feel me? Gang, you feel me? Yo, son, word, them niggas is real life gang members, big real. Yo, dog, this shit out here is real. It's not a game, dog. These niggas don't play with that shit out here, dog.
Mm-hmm.
These niggas do not play, dog. I'd have been bust on, I'd have been jumped, I'd have been just all kind of shit out here, dog.
So
all behind me representing where the fuck I'm from.
So when you came out here,
dog,
you know this niggas hating just cause you had rocking New York's hat.
I mean, dog, these niggas walk up on me in person with the burner out. You know what I'm saying?
And what did you?
What up, cuz? Where you from? I mean, dog, yo, B, that's how bad it is, dog. It's Crip on Crip action with the hat, my nigga.
Wow.
It's Crip on.
Well, look, I'm glad you put me on. I'm glad. And I'm out of respect in your hood.
Come to find out, this guy pretty much saved me and my partner a whole lot of trouble on our tour in Compton. We were aware of not wearing red shirts, and we were aware of not wearing blue and avoiding wearing all those specific gang colors as far as clothing. But we had no idea that rocking a New York Yankee fitted was also gang clothing. So it was actually a good thing that we bumped into him, and he pretty much let us know exactly what it was. Pretty much saved our lives, actually.
Turn right, then turn right.
That's the public pool shit.
City of Compton, y'all. Oh, we going down a back alley. Oh, shit.
GPS sending us in a fucking danger zone.
GPS sending us to somebody's backyard.
Turn right.
We in Crip territory right now. This is Long Beach Avenue. See the blue hat? Right there, we're in Crip territory.
Blue. 1.6 miles. You know what I'm
saying? See, this is what kind of makes Compton dangerous. That was just a Crip area, and a few blocks down, this is a Blood area right here, a well-known Blood area, Rosecrans.
Not a game, we out here for real, from New York City, driving around, you know, seeing what the hood look like out here. You know what I mean? We got homeboy out here. You know, advertising, whatever. On dollar insurance. I just copped me something too. We just left the swap meet. We copped some. These are the shoes that all the West Coast people wear out here in LA. We copped that, and in Compton and all that. We copped that in the swap meet. You know what I mean? Supporting the community. No. Copped a little shirt, you know what I'm saying? I love LA, you know. Just supporting the community.
You got the black shirt?
Yeah.
And
then we got a cop this shirt right here, you know what I mean? Y'all can see it. I ain't gonna fold it, cause then I gotta fold it back. But we on Rosecrans, definitely in the hood. In California, your boy Cliffy Bars bringing it to you live.
I don't
even
show nobody my shirt until I wear it tonight.
Right. We gonna let them see it.
Your boy Mo, all the time with some real, real, real thugged out shit. Yeah, I came to fucking Compton and what?
That's right.
I had to take off my Yankee fitted. But Cali niggas got love for New York niggas though, but guess what? That fitted, all them different fitted hats, we just come to find out. Well, we just confirmed that they all fucking represent a different gang, yo.
And it's a New York fitted. It don't even gotta say LA. They rock New York fitteds out here, and it's representing a certain gang. So, like I said, we're out here in Compton. We just passed Tucker Avenue. For those of y'all watching from Compton or from anywhere in LA, y'all know these streets. Y'all know we really out here. This ain't no blue screen. Your boy Cliffy Bars in the hood. That's the Compton Fashion Center, the swap meet, yeah, aka swap meet. We're really here.
Still better than New York.
Say that again, man. These houses is what?
These shit still look way cleaner than fucking New York.
Yeah, we in Compton right now, y'all. It's your boy Cliffy Bars. We right by Compton Boulevard. I mean,
niggas on the porch rolling weed.
Yeah, we seen it. This look like a block straight from Friday. You know what I'm saying? We on Palmer right now. You know, I seen the Mexican, I seen the black, you know. Oh. Compton, y'all. We are in Compton, your boy Cliffy Bars. We out here, you know what I'm saying? We here, it's no joke, man. We here, Cypress Street. You know what I'm saying? We in Compton. I
yeah. It's your boy Cliff Bars. Could you tell him where we at right now?
You in Cali, right on Sunset.
Bomb put it down with the bomb. Hollywood and cross Atlantic, off a bunk the boulevard. Every town has a Elm Street, but not a pretty
hood.
But don't get caught
in the jungles
of a port called Louis. On Rosecrans Pass.
Okay, Rosecrans Avenue. Rosecrans. Yeah, we here. We here. We on Rosecrans. This is real talk. You know what I'm saying? They got songs about Rosecrans and all that. You know what I mean?
Rolling 30s and 20 outlaws. Scoosebumps will put you on the cabbage patch. Send a port on report. Athens Park 2. Scottsdale neighborhood. Hawthorne Waterfront. All my roots. LA to Verlaine. This one with Pasadena Avenues. Bloodstone. Nico Wood family, the Pueblos, Bloodstone Villas, Block P Stone, Circle City and Eastside Bishops got it going on. With the NGs, Queen Street, BNGs, ain't no stopping up. Village Town, Eastside, Paint, Crenshaw, Mafia, Bebop, Watt, City Stones in the skylines. Don't say cuz blood, this is Pyru all the time.
Sitting is the motherfucking one way. Niggas banged up, meeting up on a Sunday. Run across the street just to get some bruises and shit. Well, what do you know? A nigga still been wearing
this shit.
It's on, I take the flag up my
we
pocket.
Are in Compton.
Wrap it around my knuckles,
yo,
make a fist.
Like
and
I
get deposit
upload
to the jaw as I bank them.
Out here, we don't see the ass.
Counter, I shank them. Keep them laying in the
club. New York City.
But it don't matter.
Bars is here. Understand what's going on.
Crab is the meat on my menu. Pyru is the gang. Hell is what I've been through. But I'm a soldier to the very end. I hate crabs with a passion. My attitude is grim. So I slip clips in the automatic. Niggas wanna roll through. Nope, I ain't having it. The homies are down and the girls are obedient. Crabs ain't Nathan, but gumbo ingredients. Steadily getting deep, adding dogs to the roster. What do you call an ugly crip? What a sea monster.
Pyru is crip in reverse, but the C's on his back. Your eggshell lobster like ass face is gonna crack. Crip. Beware of the truth, the gliggity glock, tick tock, crabs, I stop, Pyru. Yo, your mama could suck a dog, stick and die, chicken, little crabs, scared of the rare apples falling from the sky. D-Rocked an A from me, Ricky Blood will share a C and D, another crip nigga dead. Oh, motherfucker.
So there you have it. I'm in Compton, came out there from New York, you know what I'm saying? I just had to see what Compton was like, you know what I'm saying? Growing up as a young kid, you know, always watching NWA and hearing about LA and all that, you know what I'm saying? And knowing the history, I had to come out here and see it for myself, you know what I'm saying?
I'm finna let your ass know you need to respect me, cause although you ain't saying shit, getting on my nerves, plus the ass.
Bye bye, Compton. Nice tour.
Love you.
We love you. We gonna be back though, man. Listen.
Leaving a 3-1-0.
Yes, we leaving it. Yeah, we show love, man. You know, we just wanted to come through Compton, see what it was looking like. You know. You know, every hood got, you know what I'm saying, they own history. Sometimes people exaggerate things a little bit, like, you know, oh, you know, this is not the place to be. It's a normal community, man. It's a normal, we just went through the hoods. We just shopped over there. It's a normal community like any hood. You just got certain rules you gotta follow. That's all it is. This is Compton for y'all. We're leaving it though. You know what I mean?
For the moment to serve them, what the motherfuckers don't know, just might hurt them. I caught back the goddamn hammer and aimed directly for the fool, talking shit up in a slammer. I guess he thought that I forgot, but nope, I didn't. For the one that caught the slug, good riddance. And if you wanna run for the trees, I'ma stop all that by shooting for the knees. Red rum is out, E5000 G. Kelly Park started in 85 and ended in 90.
See, in this film, my intentions wasn't to expose gang members. My intentions was to show y'all the streets of Compton. Your boy Cliffy Bars.